Thomas J. Russo, USA Today Sports. The comments blew up Friday night. On Saturday, angry reactions rang across the internet. Former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani told a story about LPGA star Michelle Wie West on Steve Bannon's War Room podcast Thursday, which made headlines. The story, which recounts a round Giuliani played with the late Rush Limbaugh at a charity fundraiser 7 years ago, made Wie West shudder, the five-time LPGA winner said in a statement released on Twitter late Friday night. I shudder thinking that he was smiling to my face and complimenting me on my game while objectifying me, Wie West wrote in part. Giuliani called the story funny. The story instead drew the ire of many. Some of those reactions can be read below. Michelle Wie West, Rudy Giuliani, USGA, golf latest 2HRPGA Tour 2 hours ago. Safety a concern as play is suspended at Genesis Invitational by high winds Pacific Palisades, Calif. On a bright and sunny Saturday just north of Los Angeles, play was suspended during the third round of the 7HRPGA Tour Champions 7 hours ago. Is Phil Mickelson ready to make PGA Tour Champions his full-time home? When Phil Mickelson headed to California in January for his second year as official host of the American Express, he was asked the 8HR College 8 hours ago. LSU women won the day in final round at Moon Golf Invitational. A pair of super sophomores lead the way. Melbourne, Florida, three fall tournaments may not seem like much, but the advantage, in LSU head coach Garrett Runyon's eyes, came in 16HR Golf 16 hours ago. Michelle Wie West on Rudy Giuliani, I shudder thinking that he was smiling to my face, while objectifying me. Michelle Wie West took to Twitter on Friday night to express outrage over a story former New York City Mayor Rudy Giuliani told on Steve, 19HRPGA Tour 19 hours ago. 2021 Genesis Invitational Saturday tee times, TV info. After a week in Northern California at Pebble Beach, the PGA Tour heads south down US 101 for the final event of this season's West, 22 hours 23HRPGA Tour. 23 hours ago Sam Burns ties 36-hole mark, holds 5-shot lead at Genesis Invitational Pacific Palisades, Calif. Sam Burns shot 64-66 at Riviera Country Club to tie the 36-hole mark at the Genesis Invitational, where he 23HRPGA Tour. 23 hours ago Jordan Spieth turning in another star performance at Genesis Invitational in shadow of Hollywood. Jordan Spieth has flipped the script. Instead of a weekly update on his shocking descent down the official world rankings the past 3-1 DPGA Tour 1 day ago, college golfer gets Genesis sponsor invite after 6-hour drive home, so he drives right back Pacific Palisades, Calif. Tim Whiting lost a heartbreaker on Monday, coming up short in a playoff to Angus Flanagan in the Genesis 1 DPGA Tour 1 day ago. Justin Thomas, Rory McIlroy, Bryson DeChambeau expected to miss cut at Genesis Invitational. Things didn't go as planned in Pacific Palisades this week for Justin Thomas and Rory McIlroy. Both golfers are expected to miss the cut at